In surveying Man Ray's work, one of the things I found that I identified with, you know, for better or worse, eclecticism. Much as I've had occasional times in my life when I decided to try to play one kind of music or not, and I could never decide, so I just went with it. Man Ray explored, as you heard, many different genres, pioneered in some. He even made a living sometimes doing what we would call more commercial work, as many of us jazz musicians have to do. But he didn't feel in conflict about it. He just compartmentalized, which I do. So I sort of identified with that. So anyway, the last tune, the only title I could think of it for it was Kitchen Sink. this is going to be the most extensive piece, I think. We never know really how long it's going to be. We're trying to be organic, so we're not going to artificially make it shorter or longer, just wherever it ends up. But it has a couple different sections. It's based on the painting that John described earlier. It'll come up again. The one in English, it's Fair Weather. The title, we use the French title that he used, Le Beau Temps. Something always sounds better in French. And I better get this in order so we can play it.